Each spring in the small town of Beaver, Oklahoma, visitors and residents of this panhandle community throw all caution to the wind and let the chips fall where they may.
Welcome to the 12th annual World Championship Cow Chip Throwing Contest from Beaver, Oklahoma.
It's called Oklahoma's original field event, the Super Bowl of Cow Chip Throwing Competition.
1970, when we had our first celebration, we was hard-pressed for entertainment, and we brought in a few tubs of chips. And the darn thing went over like a skyrocket.
Some say it's one of the few organic sports left, but people from all over the world come to vie for the coveted Golden Meadow Muffin Award. The only rule to patty pitching is to keep the chip within the boundaries and heave it as far as possible. Most contestants had their own special style to get the extra mileage from the chip. Perhaps the most complicated part of the competition is choosing the chip, an art form in its own right. And what about the suppliers of the equipment? Well, they had no comment. Chris Sloat, 5 Alive News.